John Buck, and he's a former Major League All-Star player, and so today we're going to do a really fun challenge that you guys will definitely want to see, and stay tuned to the end of the video because we will be mentioning a giveaway that he's doing, and yeah, let's just have some fun.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what, got money on my mind.
Alright, so first I'm going to ask him a few questions. What teams have you played on?
Started out with, was drafted by Houston, then made it to Major League with the Royals, and then went to Toronto for a year, Miami for 3 years, and then maybe two and a half. Then went to New York, Seattle, Pittsburgh.
You're missing one.
Braves. Well, I'm leaving that last for you. And of course, Anaheim Angels, or LA,
Los Angeles.
Now they're Los Angeles.
Yeah. All right, and next question, what's your favorite field?
Favorite field, and I think you'll like this, it's in Anaheim. I liked it because the grass is always real short. Right field seems close, and that's kind of where my zone was, mm-hmm. is right field, because you know, I have a big wall there.
Yes.
And then, I'm not really fast. I squatted for a little bit when I was a catcher, so I needed my balls to get through the infield, and with that short grass, it seemed like it scooted through there.
Push right through. All right, well, of course, it's my favorite because my favorite team is the Angels. And so, how did Buck Athletics come about?
I came up with a glove case, is one of the items we'll be giving away. And me, my backup catcher, Brett Hayes, and some of the minor leaguers kind of got together and formulated this case. There was nothing for catchers to protect our glove, and thus came Buck Athletics.
Yeah, that's awesome. All right, now we're going to get started with the challenges. And since we're on John's home turf, I let him pick first. And we're doing hitting.
Now it would feel just like a stretch and a if you could feel my
has a post inside that it adjusts depending on what position you are. It's very fancy, right? So that's the glove wrap.
And can you explain this to us?
This is the glove guardian. This was the original product that I came up with. Mm-hmm. This was created because we were in spring training when you're all over, you're on, they have six or seven fields. We're on field seven. And catchers, they usually put us on the furthest field away from where the next field we need to be at, because we work harder than everybody else. We're running over the 10 pack, we get there, and the group of our catchers, it's me, my backup, and all the other minor leaguers that were there. And we start pulling our gloves out, and I look down, everybody's kind of shaking, seeds are falling out, guys are trying to get the glove ready, because we just threw our stuff in our bag and came running down to the bullpen. So now we're in the bullpen. I said, why don't we have a case? I figured I'd look it up. And so we decided to create a product. We started coming up with ideas, and we came up with this hard shell case for our gloves, because our gloves are our that's our main tool for using. So as you can see, it has an adjustable post on the inside. When I created this glove case, we were in Miami. As the parents would know, their gloves aren't cheap.
Yeah.
I unfortunately do get my gloves for free when I was playing, but the case is, I don't want a free glove.
Yeah.
I want, it's my baby. That's my job, that's my livelihood, right? That's how I feed my families. If I can catch balls, good. So if I was going from Miami, flying to LA, it's real humid and wet in Miami. When I go to LA, it dries it out, and it would break down in the sweat, and you know how leather gets hard once it dries out from getting wet. Well, it would break down, and this was the original case that we made to protect that. So this is the product that started it.
Well, that's awesome. And we have one more product here. So.
This is the backpack, Glove Guardian backpack. As you can see, it has a Glove Guardian attached to it. It has your glasses case here with the foam. You have a spot down here for your cleats. You unzip it, your cleats fit in there. Size 13, we tested it with my big feet. spot for your phone. And then there's also a computer slot inside since everybody's analyzing on iPads and computers in between iPads nowadays. And also, last but not least, this is the helmet loop. So you put your helmet on through, slip it through the ear holes, collect it, click it back in there, and you're ready to rock.
Perfect. Alright, so you can get all of those amazing products and these shirts, well, and more, at buckathletics.com, and yeah, let's get into the video. Alright. Next challenge is the sit-up challenge, and this is one of John's, so we're going to see how many sit-ups, well, who gets more sit-ups in 30 seconds.
Right, Ash, I'm going to need my fight song for this, so we hit that.
Oh, all right, let's get it. Hit it!
This is my fight song.
I know it wasn't 27. I think I failed.
So I won.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Let me dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush. I kept saying I'm staying in touch. That thing went bust, so I gave it up. Ooh, no tricks, no bluff. I'm just better off without them cups. Yeah, the sun won't set on us. Ooh, 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 yeah. One low, one high. Still waters run dry. Gotta get back in the groove. I ain't ever worried.
Baseball, but I think we all know who the winner is. of this challenge. All right, now let's talk about the giveaway. Make sure to follow at Buck Athletics and at Ashlund Jade Official on Instagram to be updated on the giveaways. We're doing them sometime in the next few weeks. And in the giveaways, we will be giving away
a backpack, a glove guardian, and a glove wrap.
So make sure you guys check that out on our Instagrams, Buck Athletics and Ashlund Jade.